it appears at this point that it is actually not as severe as influenza is during pregnancy. I think that we need to take a step back a little bit in that since COVID-19 is so new, we don't have all of the data that we really need to make an assessment as to what level of risk it imparts on a pregnant woman.